All around the city of Goma in the Congo, you can find these makeshift wooden bicycles that I've never seen before. So today I'm gonna go around the town and teach you all about it.
Merci beaucoup.
Au revoir. I think you may have even, you have seen a chukudu.
The bike
is special for us.
So this is actually a symbol of Goma. There's a big bronze statue of a guy pushing a world on the wooden bicycle. So it's very cool. Right here in the middle of town.
Yeah, this is a chukudu. It's a wooden bike, a scooter. Yeah, we use it to carry bags, but also for transport, for moving.
And as my friend Obed tells me, they're a huge part of the economy for the young Congolese. In short, if you own a chukudu, then you earn money.
They say when you have one, then you have that opportunity to make money here.
Awesome.
Yeah.
It costs roughly $100 to make one and takes about a week.
Ask him how long did it take him to make that?
One week.
It can last for 5 years.
Yes.
Wow.
It's made from recycled materials of motorbikes, trucks, and wood.
So what does he transport?
He carry potatoes.
Ask him if he enjoys driving one around.
Yes, he enjoys.
Hey man.
The unique thing about chukudus is that there's no engine and no pedals. Given that Goma is hilly, they just ride it down the hill. And to go back, you have to push it up manually. That's why all these young kids are so fit. If you drive a chukudu in Goma, you are well respected by the members of the community.
So now I'm going to ride a chukudu with my buddy Obed. I don't really know how it works, but I'm just gonna jump on the back. He's gonna take control. We drew a crowd. All right. Yeah, it's fun, man. You just cruise all the way down the road. It's like no brakes on that thing.
But while it looks all fun and dandy, driving a chukudu is actually quite dangerous. Accidents and crashes on the road are frequent.
All right, guys, that is the story of the chukudu in the Congo. It's just an incredible thing here, and it's very cultural. And if you come to Goma, you cannot miss it. It's everywhere on the streets. So that's it, tuning out. Thank you. Right now we are cruising around Goma. The streets are really busy. We're going through one of the busier areas of town. And it just looks like any other really populated city. It feels very safe around here, and just cool to be in the Congo. This country is so big. We're only seeing like a tiny fraction of the country on the eastern side, but it's one of the world's biggest countries, most diverse, and really excited to explore it over the next week.
I'm Drew Binsky, and if you like my travel videos, please click subscribe and join me as I plan to visit every country in the world.